question is, when two numbers are added, the sum is 182. When they are subtracted, the difference is 48. What are the numbers? So, the number 1 is x and the number 2 is y. So, x more y is equal to 182. So, the second equation is x minus y equal to 48. So, doing the substitution equation, we take out.